So I have with me the Mark Waugh and Steve Waugh of underarm cricket, Rahil Boringwala and Saif Boringwala with me. Oppositions on the field, brothers from the same mother. Rahil playing for Smashers and Saif playing for Sapphire. Unfortunately, both the teams are not going to qualify. Rahil, what do you have to say about MCS9?
Yeah, it's very, very pleasant tournament. Good to play here and very nice tournament. Very perfectly organized everything.
And what do you have to say about your team's performance this season?
We didn't perform up to the mark. But yeah, next season is available, so we'll look up there.
Saif, same here with your team. Sapphire Stallions not doing well. What do you have to say about your team's performance?
It's okay, it happens. It's a tournament, it's a big tournament, but unfortunately we couldn't make it. Next time we will do it better.
And what do you have to say about MCS9, the way the tournament has progressed?
It's an excellent tournament. I've never seen such a tournament in my life. It's very enjoyable and very good tournament.
What do you have to say about the on-field rivalry with your brother Rahil? How's it going to be when Smashers and Sapphire are going to take each other on this evening?
We already took each other, but yeah, we have played before, earlier, against each other, and it will be a great contest, I guess.
So who's going to come out on top, you or Rahil?
Let's wait and watch.
Rahil, same question to you. You guys are going to come up against each other. So what do you think?
Let's wait and watch, same.
So is there a scope where you're going to hit him for six sixes?
Yeah, of course.
And Saif, what do you think, you're going to pick his wicket up this evening?
Yeah, I hope on the first ball, because he's a great batsman and I would like to get him on the first ball.
So there's some friendly banter going on between the brothers, Mark Waugh and Steve Waugh, underarm cricket. That's Rahil and Saif with me. Thank you for watching Tough Talk.